Hello and welcome to a new video tutorial of mine. There I want to present you how you can drop fast and far in blackout mode in Black Ops 4. Stay tuned. Everything you have to do is just drop out of the chopper, nosedive until you see the third arrow in your speed meter, and then you can pull up again and fly wherever you want with a speed of around 65 meters per second, which is pretty fast and which is additionally way faster than flying with a chopper wherever you want. So you can get to the places far away way faster than many of the other people would do. I hope this helps you as a little guide. This is not really complicated. I hope the footage on the screen also helped you. And if you do like this, please leave a like. I would appreciate it. Thanks and happy fragging!